All right, hey, we just wanted to welcome you here to show you this beautiful new home, 6223 Watchtower Road Northeast up here in beautiful Browns Point. So hopefully you're going to get a chance to see some of the area when we walk through here, starting with one of the garages. It's two-car garages here. And for those of you that have, you like to be the environmental work and you like to have the new electric cars, the owner of this has even had this wired in for plugging in with a charger for their Tesla. So that might be something, one of the features you'd enjoy. And let's take a peek inside. Another garage is just around the corner, but we might get to that. If not, you'll know it's there. Okay, so let's come on in, welcome you into your new home. One of the nice features you're gonna find of this, although there's three levels to the home, and we'll get to those in a minute, you could live all your family could live basically on this one level here. So starting with a beautiful kitchen, everything you need for the wonderful chef. Oh, and by the way, just to point out, you do have a chef that lives next door, so helps with the neighborhood block party, a chance to maybe learn a few more techniques on how to use some of the great stove items here. You'll also notice we got a beautiful deck for outside entertaining, either way here, and relax into your formal dining area. You can relax and have a fire in the winter if that's shown, but you take a peek through here. Imagine your nice dining room table and the throw rug set down. Give you, you know, all your guests. You can get, I'm sure, 10, 20 or more people sitting in this nice room here. A little sunken living room. Some people say those are days past, but I think this one adds a beautiful touch with the fireplace, the open windows. You'll notice even that we have windows that open on both sides, so it allows a good flow of air through to keep you cool in the summer. All right, so come on out on the deck. We looked at it from the kitchen. Beautiful spot to take a chance out here in the summer. The nice thing about here is we're sheltered, so late afternoon when the wind starts blowing for all the other neighbor houses, you're actually sheltered here and not gonna have to go inside. Again, as I said, we could live all on this one floor. You've got a small bedroom here. Opens up with its own little deck. Keeps you kind of protected from the elements out there. That also goes out to the master bedroom, which is down the hall. Quick stop for the guests to clean up as they come in. And follow me down, nice master bedroom. Again, another feature of another fireplace, the deck that meets your other room. And then, of course, beautiful master bath, jetted tub. Yes, there's easy access. They've thought about it, so you don't have to crawl under the house or anything to get to there if you did have to do a repair. So a shower, nice walk-in, beautiful extra racks on the side built into the wall so you can keep all your shampoo items and everything. You don't have to hang something over the bar. Keep your privacy when you're doing your thing here. And then, of course, nice his and hers closet. Or maybe it's a hers and hers, like some of us would say, but you've got plenty of room in here to enjoy this place. You gotta take a look, you've actually got a nice size pantry. I mean, you can get, it really is a walk-in pantry, okay? You got plenty of room to put lots of food. So when you make that Costco run or wherever you buy your groceries, be able to do it. Let's head on downstairs now. Here we go, let's take a look at quite a few features again. This can be your entertainment room. The kids can have their friends, or you can have your friends, or make this a second master suite. Maybe even just bring your guests over and have them call it their own little bed and breakfast for the weekend. The kids can have their time down here. They each can have their own room. Another nice bedroom, again, with the outside breezeway that you've seen. So you're just below your master that we saw upstairs. Another full bathroom. And let's take a look at one more bedroom. Again, each is a great size, comparable to what many homes have. This is a master suite. So again, nice outside deck. Windows again that open and allow you some room and some air for. So here, those of you that love your wine and cheese parties and want to have the friends, need a place to store it. This home does come with 357 spaces for bottles. You got your own little cooler down here. The nice thing about this, while we're heading back, think of where you are under this hallway. This is what's going to be nice too for those days when it's crazy outside in the northwest. You've got this beautiful place to come into to previous owners had a hot tub in here, but then they took that out. Think of it again. Go down to just down the hall, get your bottle of wine, set up the cheese. You got the counter here for whoever's helping you cater or run your event, and do it yourself. And then step on down here, you still have that same beautiful view that you had upstairs on the upper deck, and now you're outside of the elements. One last thing, again, nice opening out. If the weather does decide to clear up on that day we have, you can still step back out here, be under, or circle back up the little spiral staircase if you want to stay outside, up to the deck we were at a few minutes before on the main level. So one last great place I want to show you on this house, and that was, you know, we either coming from the front door or you come from the kitchen down below in that one main level, and you say, what am I going to do for the night? I just want to relax. Got done from work. Maybe I make a quick stop at another full bathroom here. But this is my peace room. This is where we can relax for the night. You can call it an office if you want. A little wet bar in the corner. So that's a quick view of our 6223 Watchtower Road Northeast up here in beautiful Browns Point, and just down the road from the Cliff House Restaurant if you want to stop and get a nice meal or pick up another bottle of wine to put in your wine cellar. But other than that, just give us a call. David Gathers, 253-278-9251, and we'll help you make this your new home. So thanks for sharing this with me. Bye-bye now.